Rato, you said I, you know, had the masaja. Say conmigo, compadre. You know I can't make a living without my car.
That's my problem, bro. No me interesa. I heard about you. Welcome to my island.
Why are you hooking up my cousin's car?
I needed money. I gave it to him. He can't pay. I take the car.
I just need a few more days.
A few more days wasn't part of the deal.
Come on. You make a deal, you got to live up to it.
You make a deal, you're going to live up to it.
Going to live up to it. Well, so you're one of those types. You take everyone's ride and then ship it back to the States?
Tú deberías de respetar a tu gente, ¿no?
You watch your mouth.
Now you got a problem.
I'm gonna keep it about the cars.
Ay, qué miedo.
You want a car, get it the right way.
How?
Race for it.
I already own it, bro.
Not that car. Mine.
Don, this car is the fastest car in the island. Do you know what he has under that hood?
He knows it doesn't matter what's under a hood. The only thing that matters is who's behind the wheel.
You think so?
I know so.
And race his car. And we ain't racing no quarter mile here. We race the Cuban mile.
Done.
I appreciate what you're trying to do. My car is the slowest car on the island.
Was. Pull the seats, the doors, the battery. If it ain't the motor, take it off.
Laughing gas?
Nah, Fed. This is Cuban Nas.
You guys are crazy. What are you doing?
Poor man's turbo. Pull the vacuum line and hold on. Old chick the bus he used to play. In case of emergencies.
You know that's way too much boost for that engine.
It's gonna be fast.
It's gonna be a bomb.
Only needs to go a mile.
Ghost him.
Sí.
Adios, Toretto.
Okay, Buster. Let's see if this works.
It's impossible.
Yeah!